able to dodge a financial bullet, but that may not be the outcome for Six Flags Corporation. Six Flags Corporation, which manages the Georgia Park but does not actually own it, says it is facing a severe financial crunch. The company, based in Arlington, Texas, is now trying to pay off a $610 million loan. The CEO of the corporation, Larry Cochran, says he may have to seek protection for the company in bankruptcy court. Six Flags Over Georgia is managed by Cochran's company, but it is owned by a separate partnership.